love that runway show? Yeah. Oh, it was so awesome. All these girls were just laying it out. All their hearts just laid out on this runway. Don't you say, judges? Yes. So did you guys have enough time to touch them and point system out and who was good, who was Yes, everyone was pretty fabulous today. We just want to let you know about the raffles we're doing still. If you want to enter in for the raffle, you do have time right now as the girls are setting up for the group.
Let's
raffle around. We're going to have some people walking around with some tickets. So if you have a dollar, $5, whatever you want to give, we'll take it and we'll give you some tickets. And you can win some fabulous, fabulous, fabulous prizes here at International School Beauty. Does anybody want to buy any tickets? Anybody got raise their hand if you want to get some tickets right now? Because we have some fabulous, fabulous prizes. You want the road? Oh, yes. You want to? Ooh, he's getting 10 tickets. He's going to leave home with something like that. Oh, I just know it. Oh, he's killing me.
Terry, all the tickets can be purchased right here at our entrance table. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our fantastic judges who just purchased raffle tickets. We love you, Carl Vasquez Salon.
Yes, Carl Vasquez. Who doesn't love their salon? Woo-hoo! Some refreshments right over here behind me. We have some drinks, some chips, some pretzels, cookies. Just yummy. Just stuff it. The model's name is Jordan. The group names are Corey, Angie, and Rebecca. The description of their costume is Lady Gaga has been taken over by a man-eater. Get it.
She's not.
Okay. Okay, so let's go over to the judges and see what they like to say that's good and positive and what they like. And one thing that they think somebody should work on. All right, here we go.
Of course, I have to start. First of all, the hair looks very complex, you know, which I can tell, you know, a lot of work went into that. It's very good. Makeup too, you know, obviously. It needs just a minute. My rating. I like your outfit. I felt like it was good, you know, and maybe if there was anything to add to, maybe it could have been just a little bit more dynamic. I don't mean that in any negative sense. I have to find something. So there we go.
Thank you.
I think your hair looks great. I think your makeup looks great. I think the costume's cute. I thought you could work a little bit more down the runway, girlfriend. Yeah, I love your hair. I love the makeup. Looks great too.
I'm gonna have to agree with Michelle. Your hair and your makeup, you look really great. I especially like the top of your face. It looks really awesome. It looks really, like, it took a lot of time and you guys put a lot of work into it. So it looks really good, but just maybe your costume could have been a little more
dramatic,
standout, and maybe a little more working on the runway, but I know it's hard because I couldn't be up there doing it. So you guys did a great job. It looks really, really good.
Thank you. Yeah, you can do that if you want. Oh, no, not announcing the numbers. Mm-hmm. Okay. We're going to tally it after. Okay. And then everybody's just saying one good thing they like or one thing they think they can work on.
I guess I'll be Simon.
Get it. No, I think I agree with the other judges. Your hair is awesome. I think it's a lot of work put into that to make it straight up. Your makeup is awesome. Your costume, I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do to make it work, you know, but it's just maybe a little bit more something out of the kitchen sink instead of the closet, you know, so. But you did a great job walking and working it, because like she says, I can't do it, so.
Let's give it up for team number one. Thank you, you guys. Wonderful, you're fabulous. Okay, let's have up next team number two. The model's name is Elsie Gaga. The groups are Gaisla, Carly, and George. The description, don't even try reaching her on the telephone because it's wired deep within her. She's futuristic, unique, and the world. What they had to do on the model was getting all the pieces glued so that they could stay, especially thanks to lash adhesive and hot glue. Yes. Good luck trying to get that off your hair, honey. Okay. So let's go to the judges.
Okay. Great model to work on. I'm sure you guys had a lot of fun with it. The hair obviously is very complex. You know, I can see that a lot of work went into that. The makeup, you know, is that adhesed? That would be my first question. Is it glued on or is it? Okay, that makes it even more complex. I like the costume, it kind of fits the day, you know, the Lady Gaga theme, you know, and the only kind of negative that I could find, and sometimes these things are separated by degrees, you know, is that I loved the smashing of the change, and also it could be, having done dozens, you know, just recently of fashion shows, it could also be potentially dangerous. So, that was
She's
it.
She's trying to hurt on the other one, trying to win.
Here we go.
I love the hair. I think the makeup's cool. You should have done more on your skin. The mask is super cute too, though. Looks cute. The outfit's banging. I think it's great.
Look at mom.
Not right now, babe.
Mama.
Are you my mommy?
Yes.
Noticing you're exactly where to go.
That's okay.
I'm totally blown away. Like, I think it's so amazing. The coins in the hair. Yeah, like you said, good luck getting that out, but it looks great. The mask is great. It looks like you guys took a lot of time and it was a lot of hard work, and the costume's amazing. I think you guys did a really, really good job. And I don't want to say anything negative. I really like it all. I think it's awesome.
Here you go, Simon.
Oh,
Simon's back. I agree with them again, and I actually have an anniversary coming up for 20 years. Can I borrow that costume? No, I think it's a lot of work you guys put into it, a lot of thoughts. I mean, the costume is awesome, the hair is awesome. It's very futuristic, and like I said, it could be something off the runway right now.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Give it up for group number two. Thank you. Trying to sabotage the runway, honey. Make all those girls fall, huh? You want to win. So let's give it up for team number three. The model's name is Super Gaga. The group names are Jessica, Courtney, and Stacy. The description is paper mache dress and newspaper flowers. The hardest part of preparing her model was the train of the dress. Oh, it looks like it gave you trouble, honey. Let's go to the judges.
I like starting with the hair. I noticed that you obviously spent some time on the color too. You know what I mean? Which made it more complex in my mind. I like love the costume, you know, and makeup. I gave you straight 10, so I don't have a lot of negative to say.
Thank you.
Woo! Woo!
I'm with Carl on that. I put pretty high scores for everything. I think the dress is absolutely adorable. The makeup looks good, the hair looks cute. I like the yellow, it's a little different. The flower looks great as well.
I think you guys definitely did the nice side of Lady Gaga, but it's definitely, it's so cute. You guys coordinated everything. Your hair, your makeup, your dress, everything matches really well. My only critique would be it looks like you guys spent more time on maybe the costume aspect than the hair. But it looks great. Everything looks really good together. So I gave you guys high scores. I think you guys look really good.
I agree with Amanda. I think your costume is awesome, even though it's a little innocent for Lady Gaga. But I think we're kind of falling off where this is a hair and costume, mm-hmm. hair and everything, but we need to spend a little bit more time on the hair.
Okay. Your makeup looks
fabulous. Your hair and makeup looks fabulous.
Yes, so everyone give it up for team number three. Yes, honey. Do a little more teasing on the hair or something. Get a higher, girl. Reach the sky. So give it up for team number four. The model's name is Bianca. The groups we have Nicole, Lauren, Bianca, Gabriella,